trying to find my way back home. So I told her, in that case, take the first left at It's Not Here and straight on till I don't care. Huh, tricky my brain is, wants me to go mad, but I'm not gonna do that, am I, Eliza?
Eliza, that's an unusual name round here. Take a look around the other room. There's bound to be something worth snaffling. Keep whatever you find. I'm feeling generous.
Zoomy, now with my threat.
Wasn't quite the treasure trove I had in mind. Still, come back and we'll get you paid up.
Have done it without you. It's your call, you know, whenever. Come on, mate, clock's ticking. It's your call, you know, whenever. So, there I was, thinking I'm all alone after the crackling, when you find that nutjob, Rabid Adams, and he goes and blurts out my sister's name. I thought Eliza was brown bread dead. Seems she ain't. Thing is, she was a right soft touch, and I don't think she'll be able to last long out here without my help. I'm uploading your echo with the last place she was seen, according to my sources.
Let's see now.
That night, Mom did her usual thing. She hurled a glass at me. I tried to catch it. I'd gotten good at catching whatever she tossed. But it bounced off my hand and fell on the dog. Not hard enough to hurt it, but its eyes went even redder. Lips even bluer. Foam dripped from its jowls and it lunged at me. Sunk its teeth into my neck. Over my own screams, I could hear Dad whimpering, the dog snarling, and my mom laughing. After Dad patched me up, I grabbed a shovel and bashed the dog's brains out.
Why loot the dead when you can buy from me? Your cash ain't worth a thing if you don't spend
health
it.
Health and shield for you. Thank you! Next! Come again! Don't die before you pay! Do not die!
High quality, low prices, and no questions asked. Caveat emptor. Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else, I'll have you killed.
Giant laser trying to smash the moon to pieces? I'll leave that thought there.
A better quality vapor compressor this side of Concordia for the price.
Are you sure it'll work with my buggy? It sure doesn't look rated for high pressure.
Yes, sir. Certainly it will. It's the very same unit you need, just rebadged by local merchants to deceive honest customers such as your good self. My price simply cuts out their inflated profit margin.
You got yourself a deal, young lady.
A pleasure doing business with you, sir. I'll leave you to install it then. I have an urgent appointment at Luna Junction.
Thanks again. Sweet but dumb. I'll run her over in a sec and take back my money soon as I've installed this shiny new vapor compressor.
Blimey, that's Eliza. Though she sounds all weird and posh. Main thing is she's alive, but can't have known how close she got to being horribly murdered. Good thing that compressor was dodgy. If you hurry, maybe you can catch up with her at Luna Junction.
station hasn't been fully operational in a long time, but I can get it running again. There'll be a console around here somewhere. Get me to it and I'll do the rest. I've been thinking, now I'm free of him, the future's so iridescently bright. A new life betokens a new name. Felicity. It means happiness. From now on, I'm Felicity. Okay, plug me in. I'll call the train. It might take a few minutes.
Ten, hut! Train incoming!
Okay, let's check out the factory and get things moving ASAP. We need mucho robot bodies if we're gonna retake Helios and save the day and stuff. Capiche?
I've got moonstones! Ha! Liar! Now I'm stuck with rock stones and no ride! But I've got a hand-shaped ace up my sleeve! Ha! I'm gonna strangle that girl when I catch up with her!
He's flimmin' hysterical! Give him a slap! That should calm him down!
Thanks! I needed that. The pretty little rat flags me down, says she needs help carrying a load of moonstones. Soon as I get out, she jumps in and takes off in my flame chariot. Sure, I was about to rob her blind, but that's it. Honest, I wasn't gonna strangle her. Still, my chariot's got a tracker in it, and she's in for one hell of a surprise when I catch up with her. I can tell you!
Strangle.
Eliza nicked this geezer's wheels. Good on her. Find out that tracker's frequency. No one's finding my big sis but me.
Tracking frequency, now.
You're joking! No bloody way on Elpis, I'm telling you that! No, 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 no way! No!
Strangle.
Channel 27.
Nice work. He was a right dodgy nutter. Right, tuning into channel 27 now and updating your echo.